Bonjour! Today's sound that we're looking at is the sound E. E. And to make that sound in French, we need the letter I. That makes an E sound in French. The letter I. E. Sometimes in English it makes an I, sometimes it makes an E. But in French, E. Can you make that sound E? Excellent, encore E. Très bien. Can you think of any French words where you've heard that sound E? At the end of every video, I say a word with it in. You might think of other words, but I can think of merci, as in thank you. Yes, that's got that sound E. How about when I say, or you say, oui, for yes in French. There's an E sound again. And letter I when you write it down. Oui, merci. If you've been watching the five last videos, you'll have heard loads of other words and you'll have practiced them with E in them. What was the first one? Someone remind me. It was oui, mais oui, mais oui. When you want to say of course to somebody. Then we add E, that same sound, when somebody says something and you go, yes, they're saying something negative, but you won't say yes, yes, because they're wrong. You say si, si, maybe, si. Then there's also that phrase, if you want to dare someone to do something, you go sheesh. Or pashish, you wouldn't dare, pashish. There's the knee again, sheesh, pashish. What else did we have? We also had, are you kidding us? Tu rigoles? Can you hear the E in that? Tu rigoles? Tu rigoles? Yes? It's the beginning. Tu rigoles, tu rigoles. Excellent. And last one I wanted to remind you about. If you're eating something really tasty, you might say miam, miam. Miam, miam. There's an E in miam, miam. Miam, miam, miam. Oh, I'm hungry now. J'ai faim. J'ai faim. But that's okay because that's the end of today's video. So remember the E in French is quite a long E and that's what we call the letter I and that's how we sound it when it's by itself. E. E. Bravo! Thanks a lot for watching. Au revoir!